Hello friends, my name is Akshat and welcome back to my YouTube channel. So this is now the sample paper that is from Infosys Recruitment Test 2020. This type of questions would be coming on the date of 20th, 30th September and the 1st October. So you can see as the online test, there are basically five sections. This time the Infosys has changed the pattern. So section 1 has 15 questions. That would be you'll be getting 25 minutes each. Okay, so let's go to the reasoning ability section 1 and part 1 of it. That is the five questions would be from the data interpretation. Okay, so let's go with the question. So Natwar Lal was a smart thief who decided to rob three computers in a computer center, namely Tejas, Prithvi and Vayu. He robbed the computers of one of their peripherals, attacking one computer each in every month of the first quarter of the year. Natwar Lal had only three tools, that is a screwdriver, pliers and a wire cutter. Okay, so till here, let's write down what information we have. So basically there are three computers, Tejas, Prithvi and Vayu. Okay, let me just increase the font size. Okay, so we have three tools, screwdriver, pliers and wire cutter. Screwdriver, plier, wire cutter. Okay. Each month he used a different tool. Okay, so he was using a different tool every month. So there would be 3 months since there are three tools and three computers. Finally, his booty comprised a printer, a keyboard and a monitor. So the part it comprised were printer, keyboard and monitor. And he was able to build his own computer system using these three. Okay, so in January, Natwar Lal robbed Prithvi. Okay, so Prithvi was robbed in January. He did not use the wire cutters. So what it means that wire cutters is not used here. It's like a cross. Wire cutter. Okay, so wire cutter is not used in January or in the use of Prithvi computer. Poor Vayu lost its keyboard when pliers did their trick. Okay. So pliers was used in it and keyboard was lost. Okay. Monitor was susceptible only to the edge of the wire cutter. Okay. So basically here we are not using wire cutter and here we have used pliers. So here we are going to use a wire cutter with the Tejas. And what's saying that monitor was susceptible. So we can use monitor only. So monitor would go here. Okay. March was the unlucky month for Tejas. Okay, so March is mentioned here. So Tejas is with March. January has been done. And they are in subsequent in order of months, so that would be February here. Okay, wire cutter we have used here, where here we have used the pliers. So only tool that is left is a screwdriver. So in Prithvi we are going to use a screwdriver. Okay, and what is remaining? Prithvi, January, screwdrivers, keyboard, so printer. Yeah. Okay. So this is all the equations. This is what we get after solving this question. So now it is simple. Which tool was used in Tejas? Wire cutter was used. So the option, this is correct. For the second question, in which month did Natwar Lal acquire the keyboard? Keyboard was acquired, it's Vayu. Month is February. So this is the answer. Which peripheral did Prithvi lose her printer? So this is the answer. And then going again. Month in which the wire cutter was used. Okay, wire cutter was used in with for Tejas in the month of March. Which computer lost its monitor? Monitor Tejas. So Tejas lost it. Okay, so this type of question would be coming in the DI part. Next, I'll be uploading soon the other questions also. So stay connected. And if you have any queries or any other question that you would like to discuss, then do comment and feel free to share this video. Thank you.